学生，在 SFAI 修 MFA 第二年。然后科普拉教授呢是一个非常平易近人，在业内享有一定声誉的教授。当初我选 SFAI 呢，完全就是因为Christopher Coppola 教授，因为我觉得呢，他不仅是一个非常专业的电影工作者，其次他也崇尚推进我们每个人的个人发展，让我们就是遵从自己的内心去做作品。所以我觉得就是大家能听到他的演讲是一件非常幸运的事情，谢谢大家。
大家好，我是科波拉老师的学生，今年是我在 SFAI 的第二年，同时今年我也是他的助教。科波拉教授呢，作为一个老师，非常认真负责，对待同学呢也非常关心，特别是对待中国学生非常友好，他是非常风趣幽默的一个教学方式，希望大家多多支持他。
Very much encourage all the creative collaborations between this state, the Golden State, and the people of China and the artists of China.And I would just hope that Mr. Coppola here will be able to spread the word and create exchanges and events and art exhibitions and all manner of other forms of expression that will bring us closer together and really contribute to a deeper understanding of what it means to be human. Thanks.
I'd like to thank Professor Christopher Coppola for inviting Kodak into your classroom.Eastman Kodak was founded in 1888 by George Eastman, the idea of democratizing photography and filmmaking with you push the button, we do the rest. Along the way, Eastman Kodak funded some of the major educational institutions, the first black American colleges, as well as many film schools. We're now going to bring back for the first time in 50 years the Super 8 camera that will make film accessible to students and young professionals and young filmmakers.
Our current chair of the film department is Christopher Coppola, an extraordinary teacher, a brilliant filmmaker, and a creative energy that represents this school and this city in the finest fashion. It's my great honor to introduce you to an afternoon and an evening with Christopher Coppola.
I really admire his passion that he has for communicating and teaching.The next generation of young filmmakers.
Inspire youth to tell their stories, to utilize the digital power of cinema to get their ideas, their thoughts, their experiences out and to connect that with the world.
It brings to young people and communities with this idea of sharing and spreading the knowledge of storytelling through a visual medium.
This isn't a contradiction. It's a notion that's fundamental to what Christopher brings to the teaching of film and the preparation of a new generation of filmmakers that's international in scope.
It's really important to give young adults a voice. They have no better affinity with any media more than film, and it is really a special benefit for kids who are underserved. Christopher does this in his programs, and we do it as well at the California Film Institute. It's my hope.This will be a program that will grow throughout the world. Again, wishing you the best at your summit, and thank you, Christopher.
His father always believed in the marriage between cinema and education, and I know that Professor Coppola is going to present that to the students here with you tonight, and I think you will enjoy the experience, and I hope to be with you again in China real soon.